Turned over. Here's Galchenyuk. Now Galchenyuk to the front. They score.
Hoo-ha! Ow!
That is so awesome. Mom and Dad in the house, where are they? There they are.
Yeah.
And he just works, he just battles, goes hard to the net, stick on the ice. What a pass by Galchenyuk. Galchenyuk's had it on a string here tonight. Right through the legs of Parayko and onto the stick. I'm not sure if that was an intended pass or not, doesn't matter. He will take it. Hello.
Across, Carcone. Now Carcone to the front, and he sent it wide.
Yeah, you gotta like his stats. What, he had 4 minutes of ice time last night. He had 5 hits.
Strolled into the front.
Ooh! What a move!
Carcone. It's a one-goal game. And here it is, the shot. Or what looked to be a shot. What a play by Strawman. That is absolutely sick. He puts Binnington right down and out. Finds Carcone back door. And that is a thing of beauty.
Looking for some help inside that point. Moser will play it in behind the net in the round.
And Carcone's another guy that we haven't talked enough about.
To the front arm and can't get it past Binnington. He's showing some confidence too tonight, Tyson. He had the lone goal I mentioned earlier. Last night for Tucson in their loss in Bakersfield.
30-18 shots and gives it the Braver Blues.
J.J. Moser!
Rookie getting involved. The Coyotes, they go to work. Galchenyuk, what a game he's had. Digging, hugging, and mucking in the corners, and Nick Schmaltz finds Moser. Sneaking in from the blue line. Untouched. Look at that pass by Schmaltz right through the legs of Perron. And the stick snapper.
Ha ha! The wrister!
As this one is wrapped around Seguri, and he's able to make the save.
Oh, that's a big stop, and a stop that he knew he had to make.
Strowman will look to move it out. Carcone right back to center. Uncle Carcone supported. Smith with a shot stop hitting to. 15 to go in the period. Carly Smith trying to drag it to the front. He can't. 5 to go. Anton Strowman just trying to get it out. Coyotes will force it out. It looks like Jack McBain as well. Tarasenko and Thomas along with Falk. Falk's got it. Falk skates in, shoots, and he scores.
Oh.
Justin Falk.
Well, at least the Coyotes came back for it, tied up, and got a point.
He had the game's opening goal at 3:13 of the first period, and he ends it in OT.
They find a way, and that's what good teams do. They win a face-off, and Falk, he's had it on a string all night long. His third point of this hockey game, and he just buries it. Short side on Sateri, and that was from close range on that one.